if there should be cases involving results at Olympic Games, the IOC will act with a zero tolerance with our usual policy. But at this time, we have nothing more than allegations, and we have to respect the presumption of innocence for the athletes. First of all, now it's in the hands of WADA as the competent center of both sports and governments to deal with this, and we have full confidence in their procedure.